that's the GWK family merch. Gaming with Kev, what is up, my family? We are back and we are on this Daycare Tycoon. So we just played Daycare 2, the story. Now we have Daycare Tycoon. We gotta build our own daycare. Welcome to Daycare Tycoon. Build your own daycare empire by creating a toy factory. Collect toys to buy furniture, babies, toddlers, teens, and more. Hey, party! We just got in here and somebody's already dancing by us. Those are some cool glasses. Hey, let's get it, baby. Let's get it. You guys be sure to smash that thumbs up button. We're going for 20,000 likes and subscribe for more gameplays just like this. All right, I need to claim my tycoon. Touch to claim. Wait, I want this. Ooh, what do we get? I got a daily award. Oh, we got some coins, I think. Wait, I'm trying to claim it. Can I not claim the tycoon? What? I'm jumping all in here. Maybe I need to reset, or can I claim this one? Okay, now we have our tycoon going, guys. Brick producer. You already know I gotta have the number one daycare. Y'all know how we get down on the tycoons. I need a level 9999999999 tycoon, baby. Let's go. All right, brick producer. Ooh, okay. Fantastic. Now walk over to collect the basin. All right. Ooh. Earn coins by clicking on the blocks that arrive here. Give it a try. All right. So we just click on the blocks. What about like auto collect? I want to auto collect. We're going to turn on some auto collect. We need that auto collecting going. I need that money. Come on over here and build your floor. Do I build it over here? Where do I build it at? Hey, my girl. Hey, don't be coming to my daycare. It's only for babies. Base frame, 300 coins. All right, I got the base frame going. Exterior walls. Whoa, this is a huge daycare. Oh my gosh, guys. Why is it so big? All right, factory stools. We don't have enough. All right, guys, let's go over here and try to get the neon sprayer. Wait, give me the neon sprayer. What about the VIP sprayer? Can I get that? Oh, we got it. Nice. We got the VIP sprayer going, the mega dropper. It says that I own it, but for some reason, I can't get it. Give me the mega dropper. What about the yellow sprayer? 150 coins, okay. Blue sprayer. We got the green sprayer, and then the red sprayer is going to cost 2,000. So we're making some good money right now, guys. Our coins are going up. We are prepared to have the number one daycare in the whole city. We want all the kids coming here. Production classroom, the regular classroom, the toddler room, we can populate as well. Ooh. I believe this is the same developer that made the school tycoon one that we did. You guys can check that out. I'm gonna leave a link of that gameplay in the description box below. This is just like school tycoon, but I'm not gonna put any babies out just yet because we don't even have like any classrooms or production rooms or cafeteria or anything for the babies to even go to. And now that school is starting again and mommy has to go to work and daddy has to go to work, we need a daycare going. We gotta have a daycare for the kids. And I got the number one daycare, Main Lights. I don't know why I got Main Lights with no roof. Clinic, we got lounge decor. Oh my gosh, I feel like my like money is just going up so slow. Like, come on. Let's get the red sprayer. There we go, we got our red sprayer. Boop, 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 boop. 500,000 coins. Y'all know I love getting the coins because I love building and I want to see everything like built perfectly. Let's get the brick producer. We're going to use our coins. Oh, that's sick. That is nice. We're going to use our coins on some more droppers. Another brick producer right here. Wait, I'm stuck in it. Wait, I'm in the brick producer. Hey, can somebody get me out of this brick producer? Maybe I can go this way. Oh my gosh, guys, this is not good. I guess I'll reset. That was not good. Okay, quality scanner. Wait, I can get the neon sprayer now because I reset. Oh, so I got the neon sprayer. What about the mega dropper? Oh, and the quality producer. Quality assurance. Yeah, the final scanner is 500,000. Man, our coins are moving so fast. All right, let's get the exterior walls. We're gonna get these exterior walls and then that one. It's looking like a prison right now, not a daycare. So we gotta get, let's get the roof going. That final scanner, 500,000, that's gonna be awesome, guys. Did we get all of our droppers? Man, this is so cool. Look at this. It's all glowing and stuff. This is pretty awesome. I got to be honest. Lunchtime. All right, production room. Let's get the production room going. And we're going to frame our production room and our door. There we go. This is cool. Factory stools. Ooh. We got the stools going. Really cool, guys. Let's go back out here. Let's get the classroom. Of course, we have to have the classroom. And we have the crayon post outside the door. That is cool. Okay, classroom door. Let's get some desks, the teacher's desk, blackboard, and the classroom lights and classroom decor. As we build this classroom, I want you guys to leave a comment below. I know a lot of you guys have started school again from home, unfortunately, for now. How is that going for you guys? Leave it in a comment below. My son Jaden is doing the same thing, guys. I want to know how y'all experience is going with that. How's school at home? All right, let's put a map right here and a desk here, okay? Our classroom is looking pretty good here. All right, what about the cafeteria? $20,000 for the cafeteria. We have the lunch chairs, lunch table, lunch decor. Let's go ahead and put the buffet down, buffet here. Yeah, so we can do some eating. All right, cafeteria lights and vending machine. Then we have the cafeteria lamps. Nice, we need the lunch table and the lunch chairs. We're close to having enough for the lunch chairs. Okay, there we go. Lunch chairs. Now we need the lunch table and some more lunch chairs. You know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna go to the store. I'm gonna spend a little more right now. And I'm gonna get this final scanner, the final check, so we can make even more. I feel like that final scanner is gonna make us so much. So we needed that. Look at it. It's going up. It's doing good. Since we got a classroom going, can we at least populate the place? Let's get some babies here. Daycare capacity is 35, so we can't have that much. Let's get a few teens, and then we're gonna get the caretaker, and then we're gonna get the collection assistant. All right, front desk worker, and then the janitor. We need a few janitors around here. Get some teens and toddler. Okay, so until we get some more desks, guys, we are populated. Oh, look at the kids and the workers running around. Hey, welcome to Gaming with Kev Daycare. Here you can do whatever you want to do. You don't even have to go to class. Just do whatever. Go play Roblox, go play Xbox, PC, Fortnite, whatever you guys want to do. I'm just playing. I'm just playing. You can't do whatever you want to do in my tycoon. Ayla Rogers, not going to talk to you or anyone. And look at her face. She doesn't even want to talk to any of us. What? All right, our coins are going up some more. We're gonna let them keep going. Hey, buddy, he has a nice, some nice teeth. How you doing? Tyler Davis says no. That's all he said was no. So we can customize our uniforms, our logo. Ooh, I'm gonna pick a crying baby for our logo, guys. We got our school schedule, our settings and codes. I mean, this is awesome. Okay, let's go back out here. All right, I got my toddler room. Let's get the toddler room frame and the toddler door. You know what? I think I need my owner-only door because I got him sneaking in here. He's trying to look like me, guys. We have an imposter. We have an imposter trying to look like me. Okay, daycare front. We need the front door. There we go, front door. We got the door frame, front door here, front door shade, front door sign. I guess he wants to be my twin, guys. All right, we got a window here, window here. I like locked him inside. Let's put a window there. Window there. All right, front path, dirt path. All right, we don't have enough for the dirt path. Daycare sign. We can get the daycare sign. Oh, look, daycare. Come on, you wanna go to my daycare? You can be my little baby. You already look like me. You wanna be my little baby? He's like, I ain't no baby. All right, we gotta keep going here because they wanna take over. They want the best daycare. We want the best daycare in the city, guys. We have to take over. Welcome mats. All right, let's go ahead and put some welcome mats here. Hey, it's like slamming on his, it's like slamming on you, my boy. All right, lounge chairs. Ooh, lounge table, lounge plant. We can get the plant. Ooh, this is nice. The boy room and the lounge decor. I'm really starting to like how this daycare is looking, guys. Play area. Ooh, so the play area is in the middle. We have the play table, wall art, nap room. Yeah, we need that for the kids. You guys are all taking naps. All right, nap room, crib. Can I get in it? I wanna take a nap. All right, let's see, let's go back out here. I need some more coins. All right, let's get the lunch chairs. It's like my coins go down so fast. Give me some. I need you working harder. Okay, now I can get 65, guys. So I'm going to get some more babies. We're going to get some more toddlers, more teens, and then some caretakers. There we go. Oh, so this is where they spawn. I'm going to get infinite capacity, too. Why not? And we're going to go back and get some more coins. I love that the coins are not as expensive as they usually are. Thank you, developer, for that. All right, so we got like a million coins here that we can spend. The janitor is sweeping up some things here. Wow, you are pretty fast. You're pretty fast, little guy. Look at him on the run here. What is your name, buddy? Hey, get over here before I send you to detention. Oh, he's already crying. He said, no! look at his face. All right, let's get some play blocks and some different things for the kids to play with in here. Some play mats, a slide, wall art, play table. Let's get some decor, another play table, sofa, a play slide, and another play table. That way you guys could just have some fun around here. Go ahead and play. This whole play area is nice, and it's playtime. Look at the top, guys, it's playtime. So y'all have fun, boy room, all right? Okay, here's the boys' room here. This is where the boys nap, all right? Toy pendant, ooh, very, very nice, okay? Uh-oh, it's a little spill here. Front desk, plants, and the front desk sign that says daycare. Nice, we got the stretchers. The lights, the storage, and the desk. If any of you guys need to go to the clinic, this is such a nice daycare. Like, this is popping. All right, lunch table, lunch chairs. Let's get the lunch chairs here. All right, we need more tables. Okay, here's a table. Let's go over here and get this table, this one, and that one. All right, we got our tables going. Got the mustard and ketchup right there and a few bottles. If the babies want bottles, we got a few bottles right there. I don't think that my ladies like their job. Like, look at their eyes. They all have the same eyes. You guys can quit if you want to. All right, let's go over here. Staff room. Toddler side. Whoa, toddlers. All right, let's get some mats and some blocks here. Mat 2. Yeah, we're doing it up in here. This is where the toddlers sleep, guys. You see in the ceiling right here. These are really, really cool. So that's the toddler sleeping room. Now we have the staff room, and we're going to get the staff room going. We're going to do the room frame, the front door. Let's get the desk, the workstation, the lounger, storage, decor, lounge table, lounger, and room lights, and some more storage. So this is the staff room, and we got a little bit of trash right here. I need some more janitors. Can I populate some more? Let's populate some more. I got infinity, so you guys know I'm about to have like 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
needs.
Guys, I got like over 300 babies. My daycare is gonna get shut down. Girls' room. All right, let's do the girls' room. The princess castle, girls' decor. Oh, this is cool. Got a little princess castle going here. Princess nap mats, the girl toy blocks, another castle and a crib. We got the girls' lights and some more cribs right here. Man, this is a cool room. Wow, so much kids. So much kids everywhere. All right, lounge table. So crazy, guys. All right, what are we missing here? Front desk plants. There we go. Are we missing anything outside? I feel like we're missing something outside. Wow, this is crazy. At least we got enough workers going around here. Like, I can just keep populating, guys. We definitely need enough caretakers. And I'm putting some more teens. We're about to have 500 already. Our daycare capacity is over 500. What? This is so cool. Just seeing so much kids running around. Wow. Okay, let's go out here. We got the dirt path. Some flower. Hey, you guys need to be inside. What are you doing out here? Is there any other adults around here or anything? We got these kids out here. All right, let's do flower bushes. Ooh, these are cute. Okay, flower bushes here. Nice, and then a dirt path. Okay, the kiddie pool. We got a little kiddie pool. Hey, if anybody wants to get in the kiddie pool, come on, guys. All right, bounce house. Oh, we got a bounce house. What? Whoa! Oh! Oh! Whoa! 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 What? This is like such an illegal bounce house, but it's freaking awesome. It literally bounces you to the sky. And I'm on the roof. Oh my gosh. What a legit bounce house. So awesome. Okay, Kevin Edwards Jr.'s daycare. And look at my icon. Look at our logo, guys. Kevin Edwards Jr. Daycare. Please bring your kids to my daycare so they can cry all day. Yep, I think we opened up pretty much everything, guys. We have our daycare there, our clinic. Here's the play area with so much kids that our daycare is gonna get shut down. How do you guys have iPhones? Oh, these are the adults. I was like, those are the adults. I was like, how does the kids have iPhones? Okay, did we miss anything in here? All right, hey, Miss Pebbles, how are you? This is Miss Pebbles, guys.
She says, hey, I'm doing pretty good. Just here in the girls' room, waiting on nap time.
And then she just like runs off, really? Really? All right, staff room, we're pretty good with our staff room, even though we have a kid in here who shouldn't be in here. Oh, we forgot this room, guys. Let's get some cribs going. And some toys. It's like another nap area. Yeah, okay, so we got the toddlers. I think we're good all the way around, guys. The blackboards, we need the blackboards. Oh, completed your tycoon award. Wow, we completed it. Freaking awesome daycare, guys. Thank you, ladies, for doing such horrible work. I appreciate it. Our daycare is the best. It is awesome, guys. Should we go sneak in another daycare? Uh-oh, he's like, hey, y'all not sneaking in my daycare. All right, let's see if we can go in here, guys, and we're gonna try to hide from him. Let's have some daycare fun right now. All right, so I'm in here. He's coming this way. Oh, wait. This is her daycare. I thought this was his. Can I hide in here? No. All right, what about? Oh, she sees me. Okay, I'm gonna hide behind here. All right, where's he at? I know he's legit about to like, oh, he's right there. He's looking for me. Look, he's looking. Okay, he's going back that way. Oh gosh, he's definitely looking for us, guys. He did not see us. I wonder if he's gonna like come back or did he run back over there? He's right there. Look, I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna get his attention. Then I'm gonna go hide again. Okay, I know he's about to hit the corner. I don't know which one though. Oh, right there. Look. Does he see me? No, he's looking. He's looking. Okay, let's go on this side. All right, he's back that way looking for me. He doesn't see me. Okay, he's coming on this side now. So let's jump over here. Oh gosh, I hope he doesn't come back this way. Oh, he's right there. Look, I'm gonna chase him. I'm gonna go behind him. Oh my gosh, he has yet to turn around. I'm like sliding. Look at the feet. Oh my gosh, that was so fun. All right, guys, that's where I'm gonna go ahead and end this one. We made such a crazy daycare. Look at all of the kids coming out here to jump on the jumper. Oh my gosh, it is like super packed. I got some kids crying because they want to get on it. Hey, I want to get on with you guys. Hey, this is freaking sick. We're having a party at daycare. What? I think I should let the kids jump, guys. I'm kind of like taking over. Me and my boy right here, we're kind of taking over. We're way in the sky. This is awesome. I got some kids swimming here. So fun. You guys go ahead and keep jumping. Look at them. They're having so much fun. They're jumping away, guys. So glad you guys are having fun. You guys be sure to smash that thumbs up button. We're going for 20,000 likes and subscribe for more gameplays just like this. I made a level 999999999 daycare. Y'all better show me some thumbs up love. I need 20,000 likes. And be sure to check out the Gaming with Kev merch. That link is at the top of my description box, baby. And I will see y'all in the next video. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart, as always. Peace!